Addison, thanks. At 7:02, we're following developing news out of Portsmouth. Firefighters worked earlier this morning to put out a house fire. They were called to Gilmerton Avenue just after 5:30 this morning. You can see the smoke coming out of the roof there. We're working to find out if anybody was hurt during this fire and if there's any other people affected, displaced. Stick with us here and as well as online for the very latest.